if you look at the 100-year plus history of the company, it's always been about innovation. The purpose of building this car wasn't necessarily that Cummins wanted to get into racing as a full-time deal. It was a way to challenge the employees and our engineers to develop new technologies and push diesel engine technology forward.
It rocked the racing world, particularly the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. It was so revolutionary. At the time, it was a truck engine. It wasn't even derived from sort of a passenger car engine. It was a truck engine.
This was really the first of what they called the roadster design of cars. When they offset the driveline to the left of the driver, instead of having the driver centered on the driveline, that really started a new type of race car design that went on to dominate Indianapolis 500 for another 12 years.
New Indianapolis qualifying record of 138.01 miles per hour.
When this car runs, once the starter is removed, there is absolutely nothing electrical happening in this car. It is 100% mechanical.
This car is an example of pushing the envelope 70 years ago, and we're continuing to push the envelope in engine technology and other technologies into the future. It's a great piece of our history of the company, and it's really exciting to think where the next 100 years might take us.